Today what we'll be doing is we're going to disassemble the system. We're going to first evacuate the refrigerant from the system, disassemble it, flush all the components that are flushable, and we're going to use our AC super flush with our AC super flush gun. And the other product is the discharge hose that goes on the exit so we can put the AC flush into a receiver or receptacle and check it out.